Hey, my name is Bernie Bloom. I'm the founder and CEO of Xandeum Labs. And man, this is a difficult video for me. It is a really difficult video because we are having some massive, massive changes going on in our economic model. And I have no idea how you guys will react. And I will tell you how it affects you, if you already have some nodes and already participate in Xandeum. And I will also tell you how it affects you if you don't have nodes yet, right? What it means for you to get in and participate in this very innovative journey, right? For those of you who don't know, Xandeum is a novel blockchain that adds a storage layer, a scalable storage layer to L1 blockchains. So all the L1s, the smart contract chains like Ethereum and even Solana, their storage doesn't scale. So if you want to store a gigabyte or terabyte or whatever there, it's going to cost you millions. And we need that scalable storage layer to build real Web3 apps, right? So it's a thing that is, you know, badly needed. It's not there yet. And I couldn't be more proud and more excited to work on these challenges, right? So, but we are doing some changes, and you can take part in the Xandeum journey by owning some nodes. And the nodes are just licenses of our validator software, so you can operate a validator node in the blockchain once it goes live. And we're launching our incentivized devnet on August 15th, so just a few weeks out. And a mainnet beta will go live probably second half of last year, right? Of next year. So that's our roadmap. And you find everything on Xandeum.com. So look that there and join our Discord. On the top right corner of the website, there's that little Discord logo. It's a vibrant community, people joining each and every day. And all the team, including myself, is hanging out there answering your questions. So that's awesome. So, but let's dive into what the changes really are. And it's about the Xandeum node economics. And we have some changes here in July 2023. So these changes are coming up. And again, you know, it is massive, massive changes, right? So before we dive in, let's see what is the current economic model. You see it right here. So we have sold 1,400 platinum nodes and 1,307 founders nodes already, right? It has been a big success. We've been around for about a year. The private launch to a closed user group happened about a year ago. We sold nodes worth of $700,000 in a few seconds. And then there was a public launch in November last year. And we sold nodes worth of another $1 million also in a few seconds. And that was great. We're now rebranding to Xandeum. We have made a few technical changes. It's going to be new software that's going to be launching. And we have that new name, Xandeum. Just because we had some difficulties with our old domain name. So now everything's Xandeum, and it's going to be that big, big launch event on July 30th. All right. And I'm sure it's going to be a great, great success, as the other two launches have been as well. So right now we had a total of up to 50,000 founders nodes, right? So we've sold 1,307. 50,000 are there in total, and all the rewards that are emitted each and every day, they are all shared among all these node owners, right? So that means one day all 50,000 will be sold, and then what we have there is only 8.74 Xand tokens per day in rewards per founders node, right? That's because they are shared among so many other node owners that will be coming on board, right? And the pricing is, you know, it goes up by $100 each and every 100 nodes sold, right? So we started the platinum nodes for $100. We started the the founders nodes for $200. And through that successful sales, The price is now at 1,500 per founders node. And just after that price increase that happened a few days ago, sales were kept just going on. And that is all fantastic. So it all has been a great, great success. But, you know, we want to accelerate all this. We are preparing for our ICO, and the ICO will list the token, the XAND token, on exchanges, on big brand name, you know, centralized exchanges. I'm super excited about that. We are building a new corporate structure, including a foundation and everything to enable that. And we will do that ICO in November. So with buying nodes, you know, you can get into this game here 5 months before the ICO even, right? Where else can you do that, right? And we're a super, super transparent project. And, you know, join our Discord and talk to the other guys that have bought nodes before, and they will all tell you, you know, it is a fantastic project. Super transparent. You know, I'm here, you know, I'm releasing videos 3 times a week and give you updates about the project. All right. So, and also once all 50,000 nodes have been sold off, then the nodes become transferable, right? So you might trade your nodes to others and stuff like that. But it's going to take a long, long time until all 50,000 or so. And it was designed like that, right? So we were thinking, hey, it's going to take years and years until all those 50,000 nodes are sold off. And they are becoming more and more expensive because for every 100 nodes sold, we have been increasing the price for $100, right? So now let's look what the new model is. All right, so we are only going up until 6,300 founders nodes, right? 1,307 have already been sold. So this is just like 5,000 nodes, less than 5,000 nodes that will be sold, will ever be sold, right? And that is to transition to that ICO where the focus goes away from the nodes towards the token, the XAND token, right? So we want to accelerate things, and we don't want to dilute you that much, right? So what we see here is that the final rewards per founders nodes, it was 8 XAND something in the existing model. But now, if you're not that diluted and there are not many new founders nodes coming, you will get 34 XAND each and every day in the end state, right? So after all nodes have been sold off, and we will be earlier there so that you can trade your nodes, right? So that's all big advantages for you. But the other side of the coin is we want to put some time pressure on it, right? We want to get through this phase, sell off all these 6,300 nodes. So the price will go up not by $100. Now it will go up by $500. And it won't go up by $500 every 100 nodes sold. It will go up by $500 every 7 nodes sold, right? So this is going to be a train that's moving fast, moving very fast as it has before. And it's going to leave the station at the launch date on July 30th. And this is only part of the story, right? There will be a big, big launch offer, right? And this will, you know, blow your pants off, right? The launch offer. I can't tell you that what the offer is right now. I can't reveal it, but I will reveal it next week, either in my Tuesday or in my Thursday video, right? So you will learn about the launch offer really, really soon. And please, if you haven't done so, subscribe to this channel. That's a good reason to learn about everything and the launch offer that's to come. And also, please give me that thumbs up if you like this video. I would really appreciate it. So this is the new economic model, right? And that means lots and lots of changes. And what does it mean for you? So if you already have a node, it's great news, right? Because other people will, you know, have to pay up to get in real fast now with that new model. And also there will be less that, you know, fewer people that get new nodes that you need to share your rewards with, right? So you will not be that much diluted. That is all great, great news. If you still want to get nodes, right? I mean, they are still available at $1,500, but only the remaining 93, right? Until we've sold off 1,400. Once we've reached 1,400 founders nodes sold, the price will increase by $500, right? So it will go from 1,500 straight to 2,000, from 2,000 straight to 2,500, and all in a matter of 7 nodes sold, right? So that puts a lot of time pressure on everyone that wants to get in, because time flies, and 5 months from now, we already have the ICO, right? And for the ICO, we want to move the focus to the token itself, right? Because it's going to be listed on big brand name exchanges, right? And you will see the token price on CoinGecko, CoinMarketCap, wherever, right? And it's just going to be everywhere. So we want to just accelerate that node thing, right? That's why we're doing that. And if you can think of anything, you know, contributing, buying some nodes and being part of this project, do it now, because, you know, things are moving fast, as I told you. So this is all, as I think, good news. Let me know what you think about it down in the comments. I'm you know, really curious and want to learn what you think. I'm excited about the next steps. I'm excited about this whole acceleration. I'm excited about, we might be at a state where, you know, all nodes are sold and even the nodes might be tradable. That's something many people have asked me for. And I'm also super excited for that ICO, and we're professionally preparing that, and we're setting up that foundation structure with an offshore foundation and all these type of things, and it will all be there by July 30th. So all super exciting. Join our Discord, discuss everything with me and the team, and thanks so much for watching, and catch you guys later. Bye.